Thank you. As a kid, he would catch lizards. And now, as an adult, he's discovered a new species of chameleon. Daniel Hughes is a PhD candidate at UTEP, and he's discovered three new species of chameleons that were thought to be only a single species. The discovery came after Hughes studied specimens that were collected in the Republic of Congo for the past 5 years. There are 206 described species of chameleons on the planet, and Hughes hopes to continue finding many more.